This video shows how to set up and use the Scan to Network folder feature on an HP LaserJet PRO MFP printer using the HP Embedded Web Server, or EWS. These instructions apply to all LaserJet PRO MFPs, but the steps might vary slightly depending on the model. To set up this feature, the printer must be connected to a network. Depending on the server security requirements, additional security authentication might be required. The product should be connected to the same wired or wireless network as your computer. HP recommends that the printer network be set to DHCP and not manual IP. To make sure your product is connected to a network, from the home screen on the product control panel, touch the Network button to display the wired IP address, or touch the Wireless button to display the wireless IP address. Open a web browser on your computer. On the address line, type the IP address or host name exactly as it displays on the product control panel. Press the Enter key on the computer keyboard. The EWS will open. Click the System tab. On the left navigation pane, click Administration. In the Enabled Features area, set the Scan to Network folder option to On. Click the Apply button to save the settings. Click the Scan tab. On the left navigation pane, click the Network folder setup link. On the Network folder configuration page, click the New button. On the Network Folder Information section, enter the display name and network path. The network folder must be shared for this feature to work. To set up the network folder, make sure you have administrator privileges. For further information regarding how to share a folder over the network, please search the Internet. For example, search keywords like how to share a folder. Also, refer to any related videos showing how to set up a shared folder in the Windows and Mac operating systems. Enter the network username and password for your computer. To secure the folder from unauthorized access, enter a PIN in the Secure the Folder Access with a PIN section. You will be prompted to enter the PIN on the product control panel every time before using that profile. In the Scan Settings section, adjust the scan settings if necessary. Enter a file name prefix in the file name prefix area. For example, if you enter MyScan as a prefix file name, your scan file name might appear as MyScan0001. Click Save and Test to save the information and test the connection. You may have to wait several minutes while the configuration is tested. Click the OK button to complete the network setup. You have successfully set up the Scan to Network folder feature. You can now save scanned documents and images from the printer in this folder. Next, we will show you how to use Scan to Network folder from the printer control panel. To use the Scan to Network folder feature, follow these steps. Lift the scanner assembly and load the document on the scanner glass according to the indicators on the product. Close the scanner assembly. You might also load the document in the automatic document feeder. Touch the Scan button on the printer control panel. Touch Scan to Network folder. From the list of network folders, select the folder where you want to save the document. Type in the 4-digit PIN that was previously configured in the EWS. Touch the OK button. The control panel screen displays the scan settings. If you want to change any of the settings, touch the Settings button and then change the desired settings. Touch the Scan button to start the scan job. When you finish, you will be able to verify the scan file in the network folder that was previously configured. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/HP Printer Support.